Today, we are gonna fix Zoom unable to establish secure connection problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to set the time automatically. To do this, right-click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Then, click on Time and Language and select Date and Time. Once we have done that, toggle on Set Time Automatically. For the second step, we open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right corner, then select Settings. Click on Privacy and Security on the left. Then select Security. Scroll down and toggle on Always Use Secure Connections. That's all for the first solution. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to delete Zoom's integration settings. To do this, reopen our browser. If your Zoom account is not already open, log into your Zoom account. After doing so, we click on our profile under the Personal section on the left side. We scroll down and go to the other section. After doing this, we need to delete calendar and connection integration. To do this, we click on Delete. To proceed, we click on Delete again. We have deleted calendar and connection integration. Now, the last thing we need to do is scroll up and click on Sign Me Out from All Devices and then click on OK. After doing this, you need to log into your account again when opening the Zoom application. After logging into your account again, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to uninstall and reinstall Zoom. Sometimes, corrupted files in the application folder can cause these kind of problems. If that's the case, uninstalling and reinstalling Zoom may solve the problem. To uninstall Zoom from our computer, we go to the search section and open Control Panel. After opening Control Panel, we click on Uninstall a program. Then, we scroll down and find Zoom. We right-click on Zoom and then click on Uninstall. We have uninstalled Zoom. Before we download Zoom again, we need to restart our computer. I will not show the restart process as I'm recording a video. After restarting our computer, we open Zoom's website. Then, we click on Download Now. And then click on Download again. We have downloaded Zoom's setup file. Now, we will install Zoom. We click on Run to continue. After that, we wait for Zoom to be installed. We have installed Zoom. Now, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixes your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.